This is Rogue Rash for PlayStation 1. Awesome, awesome game. We'll just go with the Trash Mode arcade version and the first city. Really cheesy video clips. Goes well with the game. Here we go. Uses the D-pad, no analog controls. Nope. Sorry. Oh. That gotta hurt. Run, you fat bastard. Don't really see much. What is your location? Maybe 12th. We'll see when we pass this guy. Yep. Number 12. Music is quite terrible, have to say. The little you hear from it, it's not that good. Getting scary fast now. Oh, have to be careful. Oh! That was close. Not talking much. Just have to concentrate on the game. It's one of those games. I don't know if there is some kind of meter that would tell you how close to the end you are. So I have no idea. Can't remember its speed. Yep, that was damn close. It's been such a long time since I played this last time. Yeah, like a glove. Oh. At least the game is really fast. Maybe it's not the prettiest one, but it's fast. Nice terrain going up and down. Oh! Yeah, the music is not really my cup of tea. The music is not terribly good in Ridge Racer games either. It's not really that good in this one either. Oh! Actually got the finish line. I wish there was some kind of a meter that would show how close to the finish line you actually are. More cheese clips. Okay, let's go. Yes, I'm a winner. Let's do another one. That sounds good. 5 miles. Maybe there's a way to see how many miles I've driven now that I know that the distance is 5 miles. Yeah, same background music. Maybe that's 0 point. Yeah, that's a distance, yeah. So to the left you got speed, in the middle you have position, and to the right you have distance that you have traveled. Hey, you bastard. Hey, I want a black bike. Have to be careful when you go to the other lane. Payback. Oh, you didn't fall. What the hell is that? That's totally unacceptable. When I kick you, I assume that you're going to fall. Whoa! So that's 2 miles, 3 to go. It's always a very satisfying feeling when you kick someone. Especially when driving 110 miles per hour. Oh, number one. When did that happen? Must be an accident. 2.8. This road seems to be a little bit less traffic than the city one I drove previously. 3.5. I also have the Road Rash Jailbreak and Road Rash 3D for PlayStation 1, so I'll make a video of those later on. But this is the original one. Or the first one for PlayStation at least. Can't remember which was the original platform for the game. I'm not really good at history or anything like that, it's just playing good games. Hopefully I don't screw up. Oh, the finishing line. Yay! I win again. Let's watch another cheesy video clip. Buku bucks. Okay, that's Road Rash for PlayStation 1. Thanks for watching.